morning, my friends. So, pagi tu nolong semua. Okay, this is my second try to make this video because somebody just called me and I need to stop. Oh my god. Jadi ini percobaan kedua saya untuk bikin video ini ya. Karena tadi barusan HP-nya ada yang nelpon, jadi terpaksa stop dulu deh. Ulang lagi ya. I saw so many things about the Cattleya already, but need to start over. So now I have some of Cattleya in bloom. I get it some from my own nursery and also some from my friend's nursery. Jadi tadi karena udah ngobrol banyak tentang Cattleya-Cattleya ini, akhirnya harus ulang lagi dari awal ya. Cattleya-Cattleya depan ini adalah beberapa dari kebun saya dan beberapa juga saya beli dari kebun teman-teman. Nantinya akan saya coba untuk kalian silang. I will try to do some crossing because you know that I just register my cross of Cattleya and it really make me so excited and I have I decide to do more crossing then. Karena udah meregister Cattleya saya sendiri ya, silangan saya sendiri, jadinya jadi tambah semangat untuk melakukan persilangan lainnya. So let's start to talk about this Cattleya one by one. I feel like deja vu because I already tell you about this on the previous video. Okay, this one is Cattleya Lada one. I'm not quite sure about the name. I don't have time to recheck on the internet. But by the time I bought it, it is Cattleya Lada one. Actually has two flowers there. Sebenarnya punya dua tangkai bunga yang Cattleya Lada one ini. Tapi ini this is has a very fragile inflorences. I'm afraid that I will break it, so I will just leave it. Yeah, I have two flowers there, one at the back side, and on this one here below is Cattleya species. This is actually Cattleya violacea for semi alba. And here three beautiful white flowers here with a yellow throat. This is Cattleya Gertrude Hausermann. I'll go up. Okay, teman-teman, sekarang ini adalah Cattleya Nailhammer. Dia baru aja mekar pagi ini. This is Cattleya Nailhammer. It's just open this morning, so it is not spread the wings, the petals or yet. Jadi dia belum buka sempurna. Actually, by the perhaps tomorrow two more days, you will see it has such a very pretty sepal color here. And it will become more orange from this. This one is yellow. Jadi semakin hari nanti warnanya akan semakin jelas, akan lebih orange warnanya ya. And this one almost withered because already blooming for almost a week, I think. Yang satu ini malah agak layu karena udah hampir seminggu mekar ya. I do not know the name, but what do you think? Is it Cattleya Bonyari Pink or Niche 44? Ini nggak ada label ya waktu belinya, jadi entah dia Bonyari Pink atau Cattleya Niche 44 atau yang lain, please confirm about the idea. And this one here has two inflorences here and also here. This is actually Cattleya Lucky Strike. Benar nggak ini Lucky Strike ya? I'm not quite sure, but that's the label set, yeah. This is Cattleya Lucky Strike. Also, would like to inform you that the Cattleya here are very fragrant, and I feel so fresh now. And this one is Cattleya Intermedia Alba. I have posted already. Also, this one Cattleya Netra Siri Star Bright has such a thick flower here, so the flowers can last longer than the thin one. This is from Taiwan nursery, just open, so actually it will become wider. This is very pretty green color, and I will read the label here. This is Cattleya Golden Regal cross with Dus Orange. Jadi kalau melihat namanya, maka biasanya ini akan berwarna lebih kuning atau lebih orange lagi nantinya ya. I think tomorrow or a few more days it will become more yellow or more orange instead of green. This is White Bridal Yuki. I have posted the video also. And at the back side, I think This is a cross of Mem Ana Balmores with Yen 24 karat. And this one is very beautiful. This is amazing Thailand. It's just blooming this morning and not open white yet. Belum mekar banget, belum mekrok banget ya. I'm sure it will become prettier perhaps tomorrow or a few more days. And yes, it's just amazing, yeah. Really suitable with the name Amazing Thailand. And this one is Iwanagara Apple Blossom. I think this is not very attractive flower, but the smell is so very delightful, very fresh, like a jasmine scented flower, but it's very strong, yeah. Only have one flower, it's okay. Okay, next here is the tiny flower here. This is suitable with the name also. This is tiny treasure. Ini adalah Cattleya atau LC lebih kurangnya ya. Cattleya Cattleya. Bunganya kecil tapi indah banget ya. And this one, can you compare the size? Ini sebelah kirinya adalah Lodigesii ya. This is Cattleya Lodigesii. You can compare the size here. This is just so big, and I so love it because it has a very fragrant. This one is Ludemaniana. I have posted also the video. The color is become darker. Warnanya jadi semakin tua ya. And this one I'm not sure. Let me read the label. Oh, Keystone. This is Cattleya Keystone Perfection. Yang kemarin udah saya bikin videonya juga ya. Very big flower here. And this one is actually Toshiaoki, but unfortunately doesn't have a perfect flowering. Kayaknya dia kejepit ya waktu kenop gitu. Jadinya the noses is not perfect. Feel very bad because you know it has around 5 flowers there. Sayang banget ya. And this one already bloom one, and we have 2 unopened buds. This is LC Jairak Doll with Parut Star Trek. Lumayan ya. Okay, then I have this Siam Red. Halo, ngadep sini dong. I need to face it here. Cattleya Siam Red has just open this morning. And then this is Cattleya, the last one here is Cattleya Pacara Pensi. Also very beautiful ya. I have 3 flowers here. Big flowers. Cantik banget ya. So each flowers they are producing a very nice fragrant, nice smell. So this morning is I feel like in heaven. Pagi ini kayaknya sedang ada di surganya Cattleya ya. Karena semuanya rata-rata wangi-wangi. And like I said, I will do some cross on this Cattleya ya. Okay my friend, I think that's it. I will try to make video one by one of this Cattleya if I have some, or if not I will, because I will do some cross already. Kalau saya mau konsilangan maka nanti akan cepat layu ya bunganya, jadi nggak janji untuk membahas satu persatu. Okay, that's it. I hope you enjoy this video. Have a lovely day. Bye bye.